Is it possible for a type 1 diabetic also to end up having type 2 diabetes?
Yes, that's correct. The term for that is double diabetes. And it happens to quite a lot of type 1s, unfortunately. Type 1s are not immune from the ill effects of a high-carb diet that everyone else is, as we get a rapidly fattening population with abnormal blood sugar controls and high insulin resistance levels. Type 1s can get that as well, just like their co-workers and other members of their family. Mainly, this is due to being exposed to a high carbohydrate, low fat diet for years on end. So type 1s can develop type 2 diabetes, known as double diabetes. What they will notice is, if they're developing this, they will notice they're getting fatter, they'll notice they're getting more tired, they'll notice that their background insulin levels have to be continually raised, and that they need much more insulin to cover their meals than they used to, as insulin resistance develops. And they will also find that they will benefit, just like type 2 diabetics, they will benefit from going on a low-carb diet, increasing their physical activity and exercise, and sometimes they will also need medication from their GP that is normally prescribed to type 2s. And that can include particularly metformin, but may also include other drugs such as the gliptins and the glyphosins. Now that has to be done by their GP, and let's face it, they don't have to go that route because there's natural, predictable ways of getting your blood sugars under control. I'm not saying it doesn't take time, because we all know that it's much easier to gain weight than to lose it. But there are natural ways that they can help themselves get back to be their slim selves as they were before they started to put on the weight.